funding to Catholic High to self-maintain a tradition of quality education. The Men's Club membership drive is now underway, and for just $10 a year, you too can become a part of this tradition. The Men's Club actively supports and sponsors many programs at Catholic High School, including the weekly football broadcast. Join the Men's Club now and help support the team. Best wishes for a safe season from everyone at Fort Myers. Dependable home furnishers since 1880.
Rouge's proudest high school tradition. Catholic High football exclusively on Only Bet Jack. What a 7 points.
Thank you. Thank you. quarterback, Michael Bourgeois. Michael hands the ball to McKinley Bailey. Slides on the left side. It's a 12-25. Back to the line of scrimmage and maybe one more out. Ball is jumping inside the far hash mark. Side ball back to right to left. On the way to the back. And down to the goal here. And over the stadium. And then he has to get it back to the shotgun. Both receivers left and right. Quick snap to fire down.
Forced to call for and get a timeout. Timeout on the field in the first quarter with 9 seconds to play. There's the right back, Zimmerman. Split back behind the guard with the quarterback. Wide out the left, hand off the goes to Adam Takeoff. Takeoff on the left side. Inside the 20. That should be enough to run out the clock, although they have stopped. Maybe I misread the clock. I thought it said under 30 seconds, guys. They get the sign to the clock operator.
Far side, intended for Zimmerman. A little bit further away from the
great coverage by Sanimal, the 50 ball back on the play. Jonathan Stewart, back to Davis for the Gators. Stewart plays the right side. Hubbard Mayer plays the left side. Bear, that play is going to be nullified, though, because the Bears are going to be called for holding into this 5-yard step off. Jeremy Powers is a wide receiver, wide line, moving from shotgun now. Cross also left and right. Step back.
Fires in the air.
running pattern, I should say. This time the ball's been on hold on to it. Never been in the ball game. He's gone back in single safety. The guy will kick it into a stiff breeze. Give it back, they do try to kick the ball. Snap back is a nice one. Bourgeois will get the kick away. Wobbler end over end. And so a fair catch called for and made by Zimmerman at the 16-yard line. And the Bears get to the football two on the left side tonight. The kickoff is left out of bounds at the two. Bears did move it out and he's got the left side. And it's been mostly a kicking game since then. Wide receiver left. Bears go high formation for the first time. Dropping back at two yards. He fires the near sideline. Zimmerman overthrown. Double covered at the 35-yard line. Ball was caught in the third room at the line. Richie took down on a deep curl to the outside. And the rookie receiver goes wide to the right side. Powers is wide to the left. Short drop pass over the middle. And it's caught at the tips to the left. Bears have his first and 10 at the 20-yard line. Acock and Bruce Ball to keep that center.